What is up, Colonel Potato here. I'm gonna be playing. Bum 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 bum. Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. For the first time ever, I downloaded like a bunch of games just to make some videos on. Ooh! Boba Fett! Oh yeah, in case none of you knew, I love Star Wars. Okay. This game is where you can collect heroes and villains from across the galaxy. You can lead them in battle, upgrade them, and fight your way to the top. Let me give you 2 data cards to get started. Each should have a character on them. I hope I get a Boba Fett. I want Boba Fett. Or a Stormtrooper. So I don't know. Hope I get someone good. Watched a couple of videos on this game and I finally was like, you know what? Snap, gotta get it. That's a Jedi with the heal ability. That's the other one. Give me something good. In a battle with people. Okay, let's battle.
Wait, I don't have any dark side people.
How am I supposed to fight in the dark side? Is it killing the dark side? Well, if it is, then I can't fight on the light side. Ooh, droid! Got him. Screw you. No. No. Kill him. He's gonna kill them all. Yep. Wrecking some droids. Just a Jedi and a clone. Look at that. You're on crystals to purchase your first data card. Call it data. Data sounds better. Today, data card. Oh, Captain Rat. You're Boba Fett. Chewbacca. This was just going to be a quick video of getting some characters and a quick battle and stuff. That's all for the video. Please subscribe, like my channel, share my channel.